You must listen to this music. It's so good.
Yeah, it's really good. I like it. Wow, she is such a fantastic singer.
You know what?
What?
I have made up my mind. I'm going to be a singer just like Taylor Swift. A star, a real professional singer.
Well, I hope you will. But how?
There are many different ways. I can sing song recording my own voice. That is called a demo CD, by the way. To a record label. Or I can find information about audition and participate in any of them.
Yeah. I know, but to become a real singer, you must be really talented, really pretty.
Oh, so you're saying that I'm not really talented or pretty?
No, no. I'm not saying that. I'm just saying it's really competitive because there are so many talented kids and pretty girls out there.
Don't be so negative, Katie. I know it won't be easy to make my dreams come true. So, let's get to work right away. I've already done my research and found additional information. See, there's a local preliminary audition for American pop star. If you get through the preliminary round, you qualify for the finals in New York this winter. This is coming up in a few weeks, but we have plenty of time to practice.
Wait a second. We?
Yes, Katie. I want you to attend the audition with me. I can't go there by myself. I'd be so nervous.
No, Ariel. Don't drag me into this. I'm not the one who wants to be a singer, and I'm not doing this just to make you feel less nervous.
Katie, we're friends, right? And friends do anything for each other. Remember what you said? My future depends on this. Please, I need you. Help me, please.
You're really impossible.
Let's go to my room so that we can raise our voices as loud as we can. I already picked a song for audition. Come on, Katie.
Contestant number 65. You want to sing a duet? You know, we judge contestants individually. That means we might have to pick only one of you and let the other person go. Understand? Okay. Tell us your name and age.
Ariel.
What?
Oh, my name is Katie. I'm 12 years old.
Oh, my name is Ariel.
And how old are you, Ariel?
I'm 12 years old, too.
Oh, please, relax. And sing when you're ready.
Okay, you go first. I'm so nervous. Okay. I'll be the light to guide you. Oh, we'll find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3. I'll be there.
I'm sorry, but too late. She was not ready for the audition, but I kind of like your voice.
Ariel is a better singer. Could you please give us one more chance?
No, I can't. But I can give you a chance. Why don't you come to the finals? I think you have the potential.
But
oh, you care about your friend? You know, you won't always be able to stick together. Don't miss out on your big chance because you feel guilty.
Katie, I'm so sorry. I'm so stupid. I totally messed up.
Don't be sorry. It can happen to anyone. By the way, Ariel, I have something to tell you.
What is it?
I passed.
Oh, what do you mean?
They chose me. They let me go to the finals.
But really? Wow, that's wonderful.
No, but I can't go without you. I didn't want to become a singer in the first place.
They don't want me. I can't go. I failed. You have your chance, Katie. I always knew you were a better singer than me. And you also have the nerve. You're a brave girl, Katie. Go for it. For yourself. And for me. Do it for me, please. I'll miss you too. And don't forget to write.
I will. Take care of yourself.
Take care of yourself. I'll be fine. Right now.
Bye. downtown, walking fast, faces passing, I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making my way through the crowd. Cause I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time would pass me by? Cause you know I walk 1,000 miles if I could just see you tonight.
Like these, when I think of you, and I wonder if you ever think of me. Cause everything's so wrong, and I don't belong living in your precious memory. Cause I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time would pass me by? Oh, cause you know I'd walk 1,000 miles if I could just see you tonight.
Why are you here?
I'm back.
What about finals?
They're tomorrow. Well, without you, it wouldn't mean anything in the finals. Besides, what if I really win and become too busy in New York to spend time with you here? I don't want that to happen.
Okay, you are the most stupidest fool I've ever met.
I guess so.
But you are the most wonderful friend that I could ever have.
You are the most wonderful friend I will ever have.
And I still need you.
And I still miss you. And now I wonder
if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time would pass us by?
Cause you know I walk 1,000 miles if I could just see you.
If I could fall into the sky, do you think time would pass me by? Cause you know
if I could just hold you tonight.